reason why I like to stay home. I mean, I've always loved to stay home. Ever since, you know, you have to wear a mask to get anywhere, I'm like, sometimes I want to wrap a coffee or ice cream, but it's only in a car. Well, I don't really have to wear a mask, but I have seen people with masks. This is not too bad, unless you have a hearing loss or you're deaf, like you can't really hear. And me, I love to read lips. Reading lips is always something that I've always liked. At close tabs sitting on television and sometimes YouTube. Facebook also have close tabs sitting with subtitles. I mean, I do know some like sign language, like ASL, but only a little bit. So yeah, I mean, the face mask is really good and all. Especially if you don't want to breathe with somebody. But, you know, it's kind of hard for somebody who have a hearing loss. So it's like, hi, how are you? What it really sounds like to me is, and I have to be like, huh? And sometimes I don't like to say what? What repeat? Yeah, I don't know, I just don't wanna, I don't like to keep saying what.